is unfortunate.
Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Heh. Don't like the smell, Brian.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Alright, so that was Baldur we fought. Sea of Nine.
Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that.
That looks like a giant snake. Which would line up with some of the promo footage I've seen. So that was the part that was blocked off, I guess. That map is not one for one at all. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be any other landing points that I'm finding. Yeah, that map is not great. We're supposed to go to that glowing point in the middle, but I'm just doing perimeter check here. All right. Okay, we're in a little bay right now. Alright, this is a pretty big area. Alright, let's head towards this light.
I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of the light. I see rooms there, in this chest. Can't quite make it out.
What do you got?
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Crap. This the snake.
Hang on, boy.
Okay.
Oh boy. What did I trigger? That thing is huge.
Stay calm, boy!
Oh yeah! This is great!
It is speaking.
Way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water level changed.
Dropped, then the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Okay, so the docks are marked by flags.
We're going to the dock first, right?
No.
We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Alright, that's where the dock is. Couple of boat docks. Oh hey, now we can see them. The shores of Nine. Okay.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Alright. A new little dock point. Cool. We found a dock, but there's nothing we can do there. Another dock. Oh boy. There's a lot, isn't there? Okay, what do we got?
If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. Hey, that could be valuable.
Abandoned ship. Okay. New collectible type for a new region. Makes sense. The heck? An enemy just spawned in and one-shot me. He also had purple, which is the highest difficulty. Alright. So that's a super optional challenge spot. Ladies and gentlemen, All right. So that's a challenge location. Just teleport in, boy. That's fine. There's the dock point. Isle of Death. That's an area we can't go to yet. All right.
Hey, look, a torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
All right, we got some health. Got some more health. All right, we got a chest.
Yes, sir. Kavikia.
Enemies ahead.
Spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well.
Ah.
Don't be shy now.
No. Hey.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless.
Huh.
Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Yes.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of
them. Huh.
Most are able to move on from this realm.
All right.
But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Stop.
Common axe bubble.
No! Who do you think? Stop moving.
Wooden grip. Stay. Increases strength, defense, and luck.
Stay.
Yeah, why wouldn't we do that?
Stay. No! No!
Come. Oh, let us not be distracted.
No.
Okay.
Stay. day.
Plus six what now?
No.
World
no.
Serpent scale fragments?
No.
Okay, sure.
Stay.
Alright, from green to purple. Everything is sorted this way. Gotcha. Alright. Alright. Okay. Map markers. Okay, yeah. Yeah, categories, cycle between track markers. Alright. And I assume once we do all of it, this chest will become available.
Mom called it Hell's Bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut it.
Thank you. So that'll probably disappear once we help these spirits. Alright. Alright, fair enough.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
All right, there it is.
Hey, another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Is that just him sleeping up there? Alright, couple of healing item drops.
Kvekia.
All right. I'm glad I got the shield break skill.
Something walked these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation child. plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted.
Okay. Thank you. Corrupted Remnant. A mystic remnant of a soul lost to sea, used to upgrade the versatile warrior's handle. All right.
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
Boy's right, Kratos.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
All right. I saw that bird. I saw him earlier. I was actually explicitly looking for him. Sucks that you can't pull the axe out well. On the boat. All right. Got him. All right, that's one we can't get to at the moment.
Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
All right. Can't reach that from here. Hello.
You want a beach here?
Ready yourself.
Early.
Oh,
what?
The brazier?
If you must.
All right. Whoops. I didn't even see the crow there, and I just hit it. Nice. Another apple.